Good morning, children. In previous video of class 2nd maths, I have explained you subtraction without carry. In this video, I will explain you subtraction of 2-digit number with carry.
So before starting the subtraction, regrouping or with carry, we have to know that 1 tens is equal to 10 ones. So for first example is 33 minus 14. We have to subtract 14 from 33. So we have to rearrange into column. So tens, ones, 33, 14. So we have 3 ones. How many ones? 3 ones. 1, 2, 3. And we have to take away 4 ones. But we cannot take away 4 ones from 3. So we have to borrow from tens. And how many tens are there? 3. 1, 2, 3. We have to carry 1 tens. 2 ones. But we cannot put tens in one column. So we have to rearrange into ones. So you know that 1 tens is equal to how many ones? Tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many now we have one? 13. So this 3 will get and we have 13. We have carry 1 tens from tens column. So now how many tens are remaining? 2. Now we subtract 13 from 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4 ones we have removed. So how many ones are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now how many tens are there? 2. And we have to remove how many tens? 1. We remove 1 tens. So how many tens are left? 1. So your difference is 19. Another example is 65 minus 27. We have to subtract 27 from 65. So we have to rearrange into tens and ones column. 65, 27 minus. Now we have to subtract 7 from 5, but we cannot subtract. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many tens are there? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We cannot subtract 7 from 5. So we carry over 1 tens. But it is tens. We cannot put in the one column. So we have to divide into ones. You know that how many 1 tens is equal to 10 ones. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now we have 15 ones and here 5 tens. We have to remove 7 ones. We remove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many ones are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 5 tens and we have to remove 2 tens. So we remove 2 tens. So how many tens are left? 3. So your answer is 38. Next example is 34 minus 18. We rearrange it into tens and ones. 3, 4, 1, 8. We have 4 ones and 3 tens. We have to remove 8 one, but we cannot remove. So, we borrow, yeah, we regrouping 1 from tens. But we cannot put 10, so we divide it into 1s. So again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we have 14 here and here 2. From 14 we have to remove 8. So we have remove 8 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many ones are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put 6 here. Now 2 tens and we have to remove 1. So we remove 1 ten. We left only 1. So the answer is 16. Next example is 45 minus 18. We rearrange it into tens and ones. 4, 5, 1, 8. We have to remove 8 from 5, but we cannot remove. So we will carry over from here. 1 tens. And you know that 1 tens is equal to 10 ones. But we cannot put, so we will remove it and we will put it once. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now we have 15 here and 3 here. When we remove 8 from 15, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how much? Ones are left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we have to remove 1 from 3. So we remove 1. How many tens are left? 2. So your answer is 27. The fifth example is 23 minus 5. So we rearrange it. Tens and ones. 2 tens. 3 1 and we have to remove 5 1. We have 3 1s and we have to remove 5, but we cannot remove 5 from 3, so we carry over 1 from 10s. So, but it is 10s, we cannot put it, we rearrange it into 1s. You know that 1 10s is equal to 10 ones. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So it becomes 13 and it's become 1. So 13 minus 5. So we remove 5 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ones are remain and in 10th 1 we put 1. The answer is 18. Like this you have to do the subtraction with carrying, or we can also say it regrouping. Now your homework is on page number 34. Page number 34. Write the answer. This you have to do in your fair copy, and these all sums are of carrying over. Thank you.